On the verge of developing roads within the city, Kampala Capital City Authority got an advancement of $288 million, approximately 1 trillion shillings, from the African Development Bank, and the city authority committed to ensure its proper utilization and accountability. Lukwago says that they were able to recover 250 billion shillings, which had been stashed away in inflation costs.
We have also recovered 250 billion Uganda shillings, which had been hitherto stashed away somewhere in inflated costs. You know, with the bidding process, there are reserve prices, we told you. For example, on in Lot 2, yes, it's Lot 2, Portobello Road, Old Portobello Road. That road alone had been put at a figure of 140 billion Uganda shillings.
Lukwago also questioned the formal procurement procedures under which SFC is assigned to maintain city roads.
Nabanja issued a directive to the accounting officer to dole out all the contracts to SFC. Just like that. There were no adverts, there was no competitive bidding, no evaluation, nothing. Where is their equipment? We got a shock of our life. The SFC did not come with equipment.
Earlier this month, the government gave KCCA a boost of 78 billion shillings, which was meant to construct the non-aligned movement conference roads. Lukwago says that the major reason has since been sidelined.
It's very unfortunate when this money was brought to the 78 billion. Again, the way it was appropriated, very, very unrealistic. For the roads, you can go there yourself and see what is happening. Now it's just around the corner. But all that they are doing is unleashing terror against the people along those corridors. No lights have been installed along the 30 kilometers.
On 15th November this year, the Kampala Capital City Authority Executive Director, Dorothy Kisaka, called all area members of parliament and division mayors for an urgent consultative meeting on the proposed additional roads and drainage needs. According to Lukwago, this meeting was intended to discuss giving the recovered 250 billion shillings to the SFC construction regiment.
They said now the mayors, the MPs, come, we sit and appropriate this money. We identify roads, new roads, to be constructed out of this money with the contracts to be handed over to SFC. We have said enough. Enough is enough.
The Kawempe Division Mayor, Dr. Emmanuel Serunjoji, nullified claims made by the City Lord Mayor, saying that the meeting in question was intended to discuss how the national road funds could be appropriated.
Yeah, not about money, the money which was recovered. And that money is within KCCA. But that money can't be shared by anyone because that's World Bank, African Development Bank money. Unless he's aware that sometimes people share bank money, projects money, but I've never come across money being shared in City Hall. If it is true, then maybe this time it's me, maybe yesterday it was him.
While unleashing a report following a study to evaluate and appraise what is happening in Kampala's road sector, Lukwago revealed that he and John Mary Sebufu, the City Authority's Minister of Finance, temporarily withdrew from the Roads Committee and threatened to pull out of the Roads Committee short of the accountability for the 250 billion shillings. Derek Asaba, reporting for the news.